Glenna Monahans High School. The district taking steps to prevent what could be considered a health risk. Big 2's Jeff Tyler is live now in the newsroom with the latest. Jeff?
Monahans has big plans to remodel their high school. But while construction crews were doing their job, they accidentally came across a health hazard. And the district has closed off a section of the school to deal with the problem. Tina Fambro is concerned for the welfare of her kids.
Later on in life, this could cause the cancer.
Construction crews opened up a pocket of asbestos in the high school auditorium by accident while they were working.
All old buildings, asbestos is there. Several years ago, we had to have an asbestos survey. They came in, they surveyed everything. They said, as long as you never touch this asbestos, you're fine.
The city of Monahans should have done something sooner. Whether the health department said it was okay or not, they should have done something.
But not all parents of Monahans students feel the same way.
This school is over 50 years old. Of course, there's going to be asbestos in it.
The school district says that the auditorium has been closed off and is on a different heating and air conditioning system than the rest of the school. So they feel the students are not at risk.
When you remodel, you're required by law to take care of that asbestos then. That was in the plan from the beginning. But they jumped the gun.
The school district will get rid of the asbestos pocket this weekend while there's no one around.
They done good on getting it out. When that was found out, they're acting on it, so that's great.
Monahans High School students have tomorrow off for a non-related reason, so that gives crews an extra day to work on the problem. But the district says they aren't going to let anyone in the auditorium until they get an okay from the inspectors. Reporting from the newsroom, Jeff Tyler, Big 2 News.